isang Pinoy na boksingero ang may malawak na karanasan sa amateur boxing at Olympic medalist ang magpapasiklab ngayong darating na March 23, 2024 sa Ninoy Aquino Stadium sa Malate, Manila. Ito'y walang iba kundi ang pambato natin sa middleweight division, ang tubong Zamboanga City, Zamboanga del Sur, ang Southpaw fighter na si Yumir Felix Marcial. Kilala si Yumir Marcial dahil sa mga achievements at pag-uwi ng mga medalya sa ating bansa, kung saan nakakuha ito ng silver medal sa 2019 World Championship at bronze medal naman sa 2020 Summer Olympic. Mayroon nga po itong kabuuan na kartadang 74 na panalo, 26 ay tinapo sa pamamagitan ng knockout at may 21 talo sa kanyang karera sa amateur boxing. December 2020 naman, nang simulang pasukin ito ang professional boxing sa ilalim ng MP Promotion ni Manny Pacquiao. Sa pro boxing ni Marcial, mga idol, ay nananatiling undefeated itong ating pambato, kung saan may kartada itong 4 na panalo, 2 ay tinapo sa pamamagitan ng knockout. Kung saan nga, mga idol, ay bago pa man nga po muling sumabak sa Olympic ang ating pambato, ay lalaban muna ito sa veteranong pambato ng bansang Thailand na si Toed Saksinam. May kartadang 23 panalo, 19 ay tinapo sa pamamagitan ng knockout, at may 13 talo itong si Sinam. Hindi ito magiging madaling laban para sa ating kababayan dahil itong si Sinam ay isang WBC Asian Silver Light Heavyweight Champion at kakagaling lamang sa 2 magkasunod na panalo by a knockout.
Amateur record when he was 12 years old, he has compiled 74 wins and 21 losses as an amateur. You know, we were talking about how Sinam looks like he's 175 pounds, but you take a look at the width of Yumir Marcial, very impressive. Chiseled, he looks like he's 170 pounds for this fight. So, we all know, so Olympics 170 pounds.
A good show as well. All the fights, after this fight, we have 3 more fights that are scheduled. Na kailangan ilaban mamaya.
And they're gonna be good ones. They're gonna be good fights. Now, you also notice the change of power shots here by Yumir Marcial. He's throwing that left hand a little bit more than in the first round. New left straight. And now he's up against probably, arguably, the most hardy opponent he's ever faced. That comes
from Marcial, he's up school, some of his repertoire is picking his occasion. But that brings me to
Yumir Marcial is taking his time. He's not rushing things.
He's discerning.
Oh, in that situation, ordinarily you would attack your opponent and try to finish him off.
Playing the Olympics.
Yes. Even in professional fights overseas. But I think Yumir Marcial has a different objective. He wants to put on a show. He wants to get
a
is going through the defense, is enough after Yumir hits him with the right to the pounds away na yun. He weighed 165 pounds for this. And in the Olympics, the weight limit is 176.4. That's a lot of weight that he needs to put on. You cannot put on body fat. You can only put on muscle. For you to be able to...
It's on the right side.
Yeah, yes, there it is. Okay, that's important.